for you.
All right. We're working today. Good morning.
Oh, Happy New Year.
Yeah, it's good to be down in Daytona to kick off the new year. Had a pretty eventful offseason. Just did some skiing, went back home for a couple of weeks, but I definitely got the battery to recharge and ready to go.
I couldn't wait to ask if you have any ice fishing yet. Any ice fishing yet?
No ice fishing. No ice. I don't have a patience to ice fish, but there's a lot of people out there doing it. Actually went snowmobiling in northern Wisconsin about 3 weeks ago, and there's a ton of ice fishermen out there. So you're cruising across the lake at 100 miles an hour, kind of weaving in and out.
So you slept in your body really sweats sweating.
Yeah. I was actually in two weddings this offseason.
So you told me that you guys have all the sizes and I bought 10 of them. So thank you. You were right.
Save a ton of money.
All right. stressful knowing that your family is on the card as well? I mean, like, if you can write a card, does your dad call you and say, dude, come on, son, what are you doing?
It's a family member, so it's, you know, I've answered to the brothers and sisters and aunts and uncles and parents. I played football, played hockey, played five years, football for 97. obviously the race kind of ended with during football season, obviously in the fall, we'd have our football games on Friday night, and then we'd race our lucky bar somewhere on Saturday night, or Thursday night, we'd race a lot too, but Friday night was our football night, so I was a middle linebacker, so I always had my finger broken or a thumb caved up, so I'm trying to drive a screen roll with like three fingers on Saturday night, but just a lot of fun to get it all.
Who were your coaches growing up? I mean, did you have that one person that kind of motivated you to say, no, Paul, you can do whatever you're wanting to?
Not really. I mean, we had, obviously on the football side, we had our coaches there that focused on that. But on the racing side, there's a group of brothers back home that probably saw a lot of the first runners, Paul, Pete, and Andy. And they really got us into racing and kind of took care of us and helped us out.
Do you still go the go-kart and stuff like that?
Going to shop and stuff, like, more,